Now we will do question number 3. Question number 3 is fill in greater than or smaller than. The question A to I is are given here. So we will convert these we will compare these number and write here sign. So we will do question number A. This is 8 and this is 7. So 8 is greater than 7. So this sign will be come here. Now question B, this is 11 and this is 9. So 11 is greater than 9. So this sign will be come here. So you will write here this sign. Now question C, X, we will compare XVI and XIV. XVI 10 plus 5 plus 1 is equal to 16. And this 10 plus 5, 15 minus 1, 14. So this is 16 and this is 14. So we can see that 16 is greater than 14. So this sign will be come here. Now we will do question number D. The question number D is triple X and double C. We will compare. So when we compare triple X and double C, we can see that triple X is 30 and double C is 200. 200 is more than 30. So this sign will be come. Now question number E, triple X and XL. We know very well triple X is 30 and XL is 40. So 40 is greater than triple X, 30. So this sign will be come. Now question number F, triple X V triple I, 30. This is 38 and XL VI, this is 46. So 46 is greater than 38. So this sign will be come here. Now question G, we will compare X and L. X is 10 and L is 50. We can see that L is greater than X because 50 is greater than 10. So this sign will be come here. Now question H, L and C. We will compare these numbers. So you can see that C is greater than L because C is 100 and L is 50. Now we will do question number I, XLV and double XV. XLV is 45 and double XV 25. So 45 is greater than 25. So this sign you will write here. Now we will move question number 4. The question number 4 is double X double I and 12. We will compare these number same as question number 3. So now we will do question number A of question 4. We will compare double X double I and 12. We can see that double X double I is 22 and this is 12. So 22 is greater than 12. So this sign will be come. Now question number B, 4 plus 2 and XL double I. We can see that 4 plus 2 is 6 and XL double I is 42. So 6 is smaller than 42. So this sign will be come here. Now we will do question number C, 30 minus 20 is equal to 10. And other side, you can see that X. So both are equal. So equal sign will be come here. Now we will question number D, double X triple I and 32. We will compare these numbers. So we can see that double X triple I is 23 and this is 32. So 23 is smaller than 32. So this sign will come here. Now question number E, XL and 50 plus 10. XL is 40 and 50 plus 10 is equal to 60. So XL is smaller than 50 plus 10. So this sign will be come. So you will write this sign here. Now we will do question number F, 3 multiply by 8 and XL double I. We will compare these number. So when we solve 3 multiply by 8 is equal to 24 and this is 42. So 24 is smaller than 42. So this sign will be come. Now we will do question number G, triple X V double I. Triple X V double I is 37 and this is 38. 37 is smaller than 38. So this sign will be come here. You will write this sign here. Now question number H, C and 50. C is 100 and 50. So we can see that C is greater than 50. So this sign you will write here. Now question number I, 20 plus 6 and double XIV. We will compare these numbers. 20 plus 6 is equal to 26, and this is 24. 26 is greater than 24. So you will write here this sign.